Thank you, Adidas, for underscoring what we've known all along. A Jew must be protected from themselves, or definitely from Austrian Slovenes. I don't know where the conflict came, but it totally is there. And meanwhile, German women, oh, fuck them. They can be peed on in GGG porn, and you can remarket it and say you're Welsh. Really cool Germans, like Ross IGA. But we should all blame it on the black man.